I think if you are at high risk of osteoporosis, and I think even if you're not, I think that you have to look at your health, keep everything very simple, but I think you need to eat well, considering things like calcium, vitamin D and so on. And I think also you need to stay active and just keep the bones and the body moving. Life's too good to be missing out on it. Healthy bones are the foundation to a healthy body.